It's finally time to invade Vietnam. Foxy, turn off Fortune Son. Gosh dang it! God, I can't trust you with anything these days. You put on Fortune Son and then all this happens. Sorry. Are you trying to, like, give us away? We're in Vietnam right now. Do you think maybe there's spies or something? Oh, gosh dang it, Foxy. I swear they shouldn't have hired you. I'm sorry, sir. Fuck. Stupid. Whatever.
Well, okay, we're ready for Vietnam. Let's invade.
What's wrong? Didn't I tell you to wear your uniform?
But it's so hot here.
I don't wanna. You're a full-grown man telling me that you don't wanna.
Yeah. What's the problem with that?
They're gonna find you! You know what happens when they find you? Bad stuff happens. Oh my god, I can't believe you. You're just terrible. Oh my god. At least Cheek and Foxy actually put on their uniforms. Don't I look great? Yeah, you do. Aw, you can make me blush. You're the one who asked me, but okay. Or how do I look? Crappy, but okay. Airplane should be coming in soon, as you guys near. I'm pretty sure there's a helicopter. Shut up, I know what I'm doing. Okay, so here's the mission, gang. We have two officers, or commanders, that are stuck in that building right there. Okay? And since you guys are newbies, I'm forced to send you guys down, and I'm gonna be the sniper. Actually, no, you know what, Freddy? You're the sniper, right? But Command said, I don't care what Command said, Command's stuck in there. And if they wanna be free, then they're listening to me, okay?
Okay, but I don't even know how to snipe.
That's your problem. And Foxy, where's your gun? Or you didn't pack a gun either. Fair point, but okay. Okay, Freddy, get on the rock right now.
But I don't wanna! I don't want to!
Fred, do you know what your gummy worms later?
Okay, my gummy worms! Okay, fine, you're such a bully, you have to freaking snap. Okay, fine.
Now, remember, you need to protect our cover, okay? Because there's who knows what those dangerous Vietnamese are like.
Or, I'm pretty sure they're just rice farmers. Why are we even doing this?
Because obviously they're good enough to, like, capture commanders who are very skilled.
Pretty sure they're just fat.
Excuse me, do you want to get fired? Well, what are they going to do? True. I'm coming. Okay, so how are we supposed to go down?
Taking that way over there is too short. I think if we just drop down, we should be able to go as long as we land on our feet. I'm okay.
I'm not gonna hop off the mountain and just scale down slowly. Being smart right here. And boom. Guys, get cover. What are you guys doing?
I'm sorry. I'm
supposed to. I'm supposed to be telling you that. Sorry. Hurry, Foxy, there's a freaking rice farmer right there. Hurry. Good thing that they have small eyes.
That's kind of racist.
I'm just saying. But okay, you know what? Never mind. Oh, I knew we shouldn't have gotten a Democrat in here.
What the hell? Whatever, man. Okay, we need to go over the plan. Plan.
Okay, so basically, the two commanders are stuck in there. I don't know how many people there are, but until we can figure that out, we're just gonna have to wing it. So we have no information and we're just winging it.
Well, when you put it like that, it doesn't sound that great, but yeah.
We're fucked, aren't we? Hey, don't say that. We are gonna be fine.
Oh, what a beautiful day. What a beautiful day.
Oh, yeah. Why does he sound like a German? Oh, helicopters. Oh, they can't go up here because they have, like, some defenses or whatever. I don't know, man. Okay. We'll strike whenever they, like, you know, whenever he gets out of the way, because right now he's smack in the middle of it. Okay. Lay low until then. Yeah, so lay low. Lay low, Fox!
Sorry.
Oh, what a beautiful day. And my rice field farther. Ah, what a beautiful day. With my rice and my sons who are forced to work.
I freaking hate my life. What is this here? Do you want to get booped again with my sight?
No, Dad, no! I'll keep eating the rice!
That's what I thought, upperclassman bitch. Okay, how my other favorite son's doing?
We are doing good, not gonna lie.
You sound like a retard, go cry in the corner now.
Okay.
I freaking hate my life. I can't believe it. I was born to this family. I have to pick rice for 20, for like 5 years until I can become a doctor. Gosh dang it.
Hey, I see you're slacking. I heard the word doctor, so that's gonna give you some bonus points. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, well, we all sound like German a little bit. Because I don't know how to make a Viennese accent. Well, that would explain a lot. 1 minute.
Shut up, okay, boy? Do you want to get whipped again? Shing!
I bet you won't even do anything.
Oh, so you have chosen death. Oh!
And once you're done, recover yourself, put yourself in the house.
Actually, no, get right to the rice field again, now!
Yes, father, I'm sorry, father. That's what I thought.
You think you can be born here? I was the one who gave birth.
Actually, it was mom, but okay.
Shut up, okay? I helped. I took care of you. I gave you money. And that's how you repay me? You better pick up rice until you become a doctor or something that gives me money back!
Okay.
Now, like I was saying, peaceful day. I should probably go check in on my wife. And conveniently give some people time. Oh, okay, I'm gonna crawl into you now. Doop a doop a doop. Okay, team. I think we all have it secured. Are you sure? What if they do it? They're too depressed and their eyes are too squinted to even notice anything, let's be honest.
True. Okay, Foxy, what are you doing? Come on.
Oh, I found some berries.
Foxy, stop choking on it. You're gonna give us away. Oh, I can't just stop choking, idiot.
Okay. Foxy, you're the fastest, right? Oh, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna throw you.
Oh, I broke my back, and I think I sprained my Achilles.
Okay, they didn't notice. Okay.
Would you use him as bait? No. He's the worst leader ever. Okay, come on. Foxy, are you okay? Aw, you poor thing.
Or get off here, there's stupid shotguns. You might accidentally shoot me. What the hell?
Oh, sorry. Okay, come, Bonnie.
You're supposed to be the leader of this group. Okay, Freddy! Can you hear me?
What are you doing?
Oh, yeah, I'm fine.
Dang, they really have bad hearing.
What? I think I heard someone over there. Oh! Or, dang, this kind of sucks. Okay, come on, let's go. Okay, we're in. Where are they supposed to be? Okay, fine. Oh, wait, I think they're up there. Come on. Okay. Okay, let's come on. We gotta be quiet. Come on, let's go.
Is he literally just sleeping?
Or I guess so.
Wait for me. Wait, actually, you know, I'm gonna climb up here. I'm gonna get them and throw them down. Okay, come on, Bonnie. Come on, come on.
Okay, I thought this was gonna be a little harder.
Dang, they really this is really easy. Okay, throw down the commander. Okay, there's two. I don't know, there's this one up here. I wonder what happened to the other one. Probably ate him for breakfast. Okay, come on. Oh, whoopsie. Okay, need to grab by the stomach.
I think you missed.
I know that dumbass. Oh my god. Okay. And I think we're all good. Oh, the frick, why is my shotgun? Oh, my shotgun. Interesting. Okay. I think we're good. We're all safe.
Oh, thank god. Oh, can't believe these rice fielders are like sleeping on the job. Oh, rice. Wait a minute. Frickers. Oh my god. Listen, we can explain. What the frick's happening? Well, thank you. Wait. Well, looks like you got. Helicopters. Okay, you know what? I'm out of here.
Well, look what we have here.
I can explain.
Well, that was easy. Okay, boys, pack them up.
Oh, wait a minute. Oh, no. They've been captured. Gushing. Okay, I need to line up the snipe. And well, look what we have here.
You gonna take that snipe or not?
To be honest, it really matters who you're aiming at. I kinda wanna kill some people. Helicopters! Well, it doesn't matter!
Well, that was easy.
Okay, gotta go. Okay, dad,
I got another one. Okay, just put him in the pile. Okay.
Ow, it hit me. Oh, the monster hit me, Dad.
Shut up. Oh, wait, I'm not sure.
Yes, how dare you intimidate me.
I'm just gonna cry.
What the? Oh, no.
You would even try an attack and you're gonna get blown to bits.
Oh, I'm sorry. Gosh dang, you gotta stop the snipe, god dang it. I'm sorry.
Ew.
Oh no!
Looks like you're screwed.
Oh crap! Oh shoot!
And I know you're I kept your other commander. I'm gonna cook him for dinner. That's where he wants.
But listen, man. Who sent you? That's all I need to know.
The U.S. This is just a prior invasion. We're actually gonna be having a true invasion tomorrow, and from South Vietnam. And you guys are screwed.
Will we though?
Guerrilla warfare's kind of bad thing.
Yeah.
Oh, they're already coming. Oh shit! Wait a minute. Is that a bomb? Oh wait a minute. Wait, one sec. I need to read my description of what to. Okay. After you secure your teammates or get the commander, quickly get out of there.
Well, you're the gang. Wait. Oh no, they're leaving. Stop them. You know what? Fuck you. Well, I'm out. Yeet. I'm out of here.
No, coming.
Oh, I'm stuck at the roof.
What do they mean by get out of there? So now I know what pain feels like.